and next to sing are the girl band Lemonade, a new girl band.
We were all individual kind of solo artists in the girls' category. Went to sixth chair, didn't get through.
Kelsey.
I am so sorry, but I'm going to have to let you go.
Sky, Imogen, Charlie and Lydia.
We got the opportunity to all be in a girl band together.
Right, these five girls were in Sharon's category and all got rejected.
Ash actually got pulled out from another group into our group and now we're in a new girl band.
Since we've been put together, we've obviously been working really hard, but we still haven't got a name. So we're still just the new girl band, but yeah, it doesn't mean we're not going to smash it.
We are literally like sisters. It's that kind of sister relationship, bittersweet, a lot of love, a little bit of hurt, but there's more love, definitely.
We are Lemonade!
I've been to Judge's House before, 3 years ago, in a girl group. We got put together at boot camp. There's something about this time that just feels right. We've come so far from our first audition where we were just scared.
I don't want no scrub, scrub, it's a guy getting all up from me.
We got told off for saying sorry.
You've got to stop being so polite.
Sorry. We've taken Simon's advice on board and we just want to have more fun.
Yeah. Obviously, being an all-girl group, we're going to be directly compared to the other girl group. Although I feel what we bring slightly different is a little bit more of a soulful approach.
Good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ready?
Yeah.
On you go.
Thank you.
This is the last hurdle and we have to do it. We just have to. There's no other way about it.
How are we doing?
Good.
How are you feeling?
Nervous but excited.
Yeah, good.
Who's the boss?
The one in the middle.
Always the one in the middle, right?
Yeah.
OK, what's the song?
Praise You.
Is this the slow down version?
Yeah.
Yes. Nice.
I like this version.
Stripped back.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
We've come a long, long way together through the hard times and the good. I have to celebrate you, baby. I have to praise you like I should.
I have to praise you.
She's got an incredible voice.
That I'm a woman.
Praise you.
Then get
mad. Praise you.
Anytime I know you're needing, I'm gonna praise you any way that I can.
I have to praise you.
Well done, girls.
Thank you.
You know how much respect people are going to have for you doing that? I mean, seriously. I thought when it started, this is going to be a little bit boring, and then it was like, boom, when you all kicked in.
The harmony arrangement was beautiful.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. I mean, that was a statement.
Thank you so much.
Well done, girls.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye. Later. Look, you know what I liked about them is that they didn't do the obvious.
You know, make them like on board.
They reminded me of En Vogue.
Stop it.
That was sick.
I feel so much more chilled now.